rise and look around you, and you'll see. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the glow of your being outshines every star you feel far.
Oh, miss, couldn't help but notice your predicament.
Unfortunate, no? Are you going my way?
It depends. Where are you going?
Me? Perry.
You've got to be kidding me. I'm going to Paris.
You don't say.
Sometimes the stars align. Say, I could give you a lift. But I'll have to warn you. You have to cook my dinner. Bring me coffee, make occasional small talk.
Some steep demands.
It's a long walk to Paris.
Fine. On one small condition.
You have to stay on the right side of the road.
I'm French, not English.
I'm fairly confident this is a bad idea.
Aw, come on. What are you afraid of?
Where do I start? No, before we do this, do you have any questions?
Only one. How fast does it go?
That's the wrong question.
We had a deal. Thank you.
You have your license on you, right?
What license?
Too bad. It's always been a dream of mine to fly.
Excuse me, First Officer Valois. Could you please take your seat? You know, there's actually some gray area here. The singing gardens of democracy back there are not technically paying passengers. And they're sworn to protect your right to the pursuit of happiness.
Oh, this would make me very happy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Both hands on the yoke.
The yoke?
The steering wheel.
Roger that, Captain.
Dream comes true.
I'm flying.